Hi, I'm Gary White for Channel 6, Central Kentucky Television. I'm here with Phyllis Troutman, the mayor of Raywick, and we're going to talk about a new event that's coming up called Light Up Raywick, right?
Yes, sir. We're going to have Light Up Raywick, and it's going to start at 11 o'clock on Saturday, December the 14th, and we're going to skate from 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. Also, during the day, we're going to have hot chocolate and hopefully hot dogs. We're going to feed them during the day if there's a lot of people there, Gary. We're going to do that. And also, probably we'll Light Up Raywick, perhaps, I think, around 5 o'clock. Also, if everything works, we're going to have the train from Lebanon to be there from 5 to 8. And then at 7:30, we have the big boy to come in, who is Santa Claus, and he's going to come in and take care of the children for us. Also, we're going to have a photo booth that night, too. Okay. So that's about it, Gary. But we're going to take an all-day, making an all-day affair for Raywick.
That's right. And as we said, this is the first time for this event. It's going to be Saturday, December the 14th, kicking off at 11 o'clock. And it won't be lighting up then. It's going to wait until it's dark for the actual light up, right?
Yes, sir. Probably around 5, I would think, Gary.
Yeah. But the skating will be fun. And you actually are going to allow a certain amount of time for some of the special needs individuals in our area to skate.
We're going to do that from 11 to 1 for the special need children, whatever they need. It's for them. That time. Okay. For them only, you all. So
that's right. And that's skating, so then it's a free skate for everybody else starting at 1.
Everything we do that day, folks, is free. The community owes it to all of you all, and we want to do it for everybody. Okay?
Now the skating is going to be on the basketball court, did you say?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And you can have up to 40 people there, so there's a lot of
40 people can skate. That's what they told me at all times. They got 80 thing of skates, 80 or 40 can stay on the skating thing all the time, all day long.
Hey, so mark your calendar for Saturday, December the 14th. Head on down to Raywick, get some food, skate, and then do the light up starting at around 5 o'clock, as soon as it gets dark.
Yes, sir. As soon as it gets dark, we'll start doing all of that and have the train that's coming in from Lebanon for us.
That's right. So,
and then Santa Claus is going to show up and end the night for us.
Right. And Santa Claus already has it on his calendar.
Yes, he does.
So we'll have it. Now you can have it on yours for Saturday, December the 14th. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Gary. Appreciate that. A bunch.
This has been Gary White for Channel 6, Central Kentucky Television.